In the last video, we showed you how to set up Axon Test as a DNP3 outstation. In this new video, we will show you how to configure Axon Test as a DNP3 master station, including the process of sending control commands from Axon Test. In this test rig, we will use the Axon products AT61 and Axon Exchange. The simulator bay tool in AT61 allows for simulating a relay with IEC 61850 communication, facilitating practice, testing, and learning exercises without requiring external hardware or CID files. Axon Exchange is a communication gateway, and in this case, we will use it to convert the data sent by the simulator bay through MMS to the DNP3 protocol. In next videos, we will demonstrate further how to use Axon Exchange and AT61. On the Axon Exchange runtime viewer, you can check whether the protocol conversion is working. The simulated data from the AT61 simulator bay is shown in the Axon Exchange DNP3 communication driver that was created. At this moment, we have prepared our slave DNP3. Next, we need to create a new project in Axon Test and give it a name. In the Project Explorer zone, you will create a new DNP3 master device. Afterward, set up the communication parameters, including the link address, slave link address, IP address, and TCP port for the connection with your DNP3 slave. Using Axon Test as a DNP3 master allows you to receive data on the viewer tool without the need for mapping signals. However, mapping signals gives you the option to identify the signals by a common name. Another benefit of mapping signals is the ability to display the commands in the output commands view. After mapping the data model, you can run the DNP3 master driver by right-clicking on the master device icon in the Project Explorer. Next, navigate to the viewer tool in Axon Test to check the DNP3 data exchange. In this case, you can observe how the changes in the digital signals in the Axon Bay IEC 61850 simulator are reflected in Axon Test. Now, we will test the commands function. For this, we will send some commands from Axon Test and we will notice how they are received and executed successfully on the communication gateway Axon Exchange and simulator bay IEC 61850 graphic interface. With Axon Exchange, you can test the mapped commands and execute advanced commands as well, such as data acquisition by polling, general interrogation, and command transmission to specific data points. Axon Test is equipped to handle a variety of instructions or operations conforming to the specifications laid out in the DNP3 standard. Whether you would like a demo license for Axon Test, Axon Exchange, or AT61, or if you require support for your power automation system projects, please do not hesitate to reach out to us.